vlog. Hello. What is up? Today is Sunday of Tech Weekend. There's Avery. Right now, we are doing Diego's hair for Von Trapp. Ooh, we can't see him. And just recently, we did his hair like a TikTok boy. So that's kind of it. That's his hair. How's Tech Weekend going for you?
It's going really good.
Perfect. What's up, Dexter Drama Club? We're here with
Jaden.
That's about it. Let's go to the makeup room. Ella, do you have anything to say to the vlog?
Hi, vlog.
Wow.
Thanks, Ella. Tia, anything to say?
Hi.
Anything to say to the vlog?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, so basically what we're doing today is we're gonna be going through a full run through dress rehearsal, and we're starting after lunch. So right now we're getting everyone the full hair and makeup. So that's what's going on in here. Everyone's getting in costume after lunch though, because no getting in costume. I also forgot to introduce myself. I'm Analisa, I'm the head of hair for the show, which is The Sound of Music. Right now there's not much for me to do. We're kind of waiting for our next rush of people. Hey, Allie, say hi.
Hey.
We're doing some shifters.
Nice. So usually I just go around and I talk to people. Right now we can go in the CPA. I usually pull people who still need to do hair and makeup. So usually about every 20 minutes, I like to just take a little look around for people who haven't gotten their hair or makeup done and tell them to go get it done. There's no one in here, so I think we're good. Here we've got Jaden, who's got a lot of hair.
He's nervous.
He's a little camera shy. We gel it all back and put it in a ponytail. Oops, sorry, Janine. And here we have Emma's hair. She is playing
Rozeller.
Yes, she plays very rich person. Over here we've got Chloe. She is doing Josie's hair. Josie, how you feeling?
I'm feeling great. I'm a little tired, but I'm really excited for the run.
Chloe, how are you feeling?
Good. This is my last person, so.
Oh, nice. And this is our lovely Maria, who is playing Maria in her, what outfit is this for?
Concert.
Yes, concert outfit. We got her looking very Austrian, almost a German, but she's not German. She is Austrian. Also, another important thing that you should always do when you're at drama is stay hydrated. I forgot my water bottle today and had to have my mom bring it to me. So, stay hydrated always.
Yeah.
What is up, vlog? Today, or right now, we're doing Caleb Drummond's hair.
Hey guys, we've got it all pretty gelled up. Now we're doing the curls on the side. Ooh.
And here we have the finished look for Baron something something.
Elberfeld.
Elberfeld. We got the nice curls on the side. Got a little swoopty swoop so everyone can look at him and say, oh yeah, he's rich.
Yes.
And here we have Cassidy's hair. We did a little braided crown. She's also a nun, but she does have a ballroom scene, so she gets this fancy little updo for it.
Sometimes I like to come down here and say hi to the pit. Right there is my friend Anna. I'm not gonna show her because she doesn't like cameras, but here's her setup. Mm-hmm. Very nice. Simone. Here's Simone, say hi to the vlog. We got Elise over here too.
What's that?
Hi. We're the best cellos ever.
Yeah.
We're the best cellos. Yes.
Hey, we're all great cellos here. Over here, we've got Otto.
I don't like your cameraman.
Then we've got Tom.
And that's the pit.
Okay, and now we are doing Avery's hair.
Hi.
And her hair is actually one of my favorites to do because it's just really fun and it looks really cool, and you'll see that in a sec.
Whoa.
And now we have Avery's hair. We did a little French twist. It's, yeah, a little messy right there, but that's okay. And we did these little like pin curl looks right on the top to make her look rich and fancy.
Hello. Hi.
Welcome back to the vlog.
Welcome back.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. We're about to start the dress rehearsal, show, run through, whatever you want to call it. We started our run through right now, start of a 3-hour show. Sounds long, but it's a great show. You should definitely come see it. Right now we got Tia and Jaden.
Hey, what's up, Dexter Drama Club? It's me, Analisa. I'm back for the vlog takeover.
Okay, so we just got done with the first act of a dress rehearsal. That's kind of it. We did some hair touch-ups, we did some makeup touch-ups, we got people's lives on and off.
I missed a quick change. Sorry, guys. It won't happen at the show.
It's okay.
Gwen gets a pass. She's 10.
Yeah, Gwen gets a pass. So, these are some more people from Pitt. How's it going in Pitt, guys? Be honest.
It's all right.
How's Pitt life?
It's great.
It's going.
Perfect. Wonderful. Hey guys, it's a new day. I forgot to film the end part of my vlog from yesterday. To sum it up, the dress rehearsal went pretty well. We missed some quick changes. Everything went relatively good. Go see The Sound of Music.
With songs they have sung for a thousand years.